My favorite one is to fight in Aruba because I'm Arubian. I like to go to Aruba like 2-3 times a year. But with the COVID, I couldn't go for like 2 years. So, but I didn't fight that much at home. That was my second fight in Aruba. The one before I won and the second one I lost. Probably I'm going to end up fighting in Aruba. Yeah, but I don't know when and I don't know how. It will be continued.